This is a video from everystepcalculus.com demonstrating how my programs work on a TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for physics and calculus problems.
Integration by parts and with regard to cosine. And let's get started. To get to my menu, you have to push second alpha and put the letters I, N, D, E, X in here, and then push alpha to put the 8 in the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You'd scroll down to what your interest was, what you need, and we want integration by parts here, so we're going to click on that. And generally you go to integration by parts when you're doing any transcendentals like log of X or sine of X, cosine of X, e to the X, and we click on that. Right now we want to do a cosine, so I give you that choice. And we're going to do this example right here, X squared times cosine of 3X, which takes two integration by parts calculations to get the answer, and I'll take you through that. You have to press alpha before you enter anything into my menus here. Gotta press alpha X squared times cosine of 3 times X. I always show you what you've entered, so in case you've made a mistake, you can check it and do it over. Say it's okay. Here's the integral we're trying to find here. You have to always do this for this procedure for integration by parts. You have to find dV. They give you dV, but choose generally the hardest integral in here, which is cosine of 3x. And then do the integral of that, which is sine of 3x divided by 3. And then you find u, which is for the other part. Here's x squared, you find u, and you do the derivative of that, which is 2x dx. And here's the formula. Here's what we're after, finding the integral of this, but we have the formula is v times u minus the integral of v times du dx. So we start putting the parts together here, sine of 3x divided by 3, which is the v part, and then u, which is the x part, okay, minus the integral of v, which is sine of 3x divided by 3 times 2x again. You notice that whenever you have this, like for instance, here's dividing by 3, you got to bring this outside the integral here before you can integrate something. Here we have a 2 also, so you're going to bring that outside the integral first. And that's where I've gotten the 2/3 out here. And then you got this integral here remaining. But you need to do integration by parts again because you have a time sign in you. You can't integrate when you have a time sign or a divide sign. You have to change it somehow or use some other formula, etc. So we need a second integration by parts. We choose the sine of 3x here with for dv. Integral of that is minus cosine 3x divided by 3. You write all this stuff on your paper exactly as you're doing it if you're doing a test or homework and you get a 100% on the problem. And here's u right here, which we're going to find the derivative of, which is 1. And we're going to use this integral and do the formula again, v times u minus the integral of v times du. So we put it together, and we put 2/3. You notice that we have to bring the 1/3 out of the integral again. And so we do that here. I show you how to do that. And then you have the first part of the formula and the second part, which is multiplied 2 times the minus cosine of that. And we do it again to change things to do the calculations of it. And then we have to bring the 1/3 out again after we do the integral. We're doing the integral of minus cosine, which turns out to be minus sine of 3x divided by 3. Pretty complicated, huh? I don't know how you'd do this without my program, but I guess it could be on a test. And so then, therefore, you're going to find the answer here, which is equal to x squared. You bring the first part. Remember, we did a first part and then did a second integral, or second integration by parts. So here's the first part. And then we add this second integration here and then multiply it out. And here's the answer here. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.